Yeah, there he is. Found him! Now, unfortunately, he's gonna slaughter me if I'm not careful. I don't have any dark types on me. Let's see if he can survive. He can survive a thunder. Let's see if I can get a thunder off. What? He's only level 70 to my level 55. Let's 55. See
if you can survive to thunder.
I don't know. My Rajah's, my Jolteon's holding a choice spec, so the thunder's like beastly. Mewtwo's exerting pressure. Oh, I'm faster! Holy shit! I'm gonna kill it if I two hit it. I'm gonna have to start just hucking them. I'm gonna have to huck a few balls right now. Little to no chance of catching him right now, but I can only use another thunder. Perfect. It works. Thunder. Good, 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 good. I kind of want him to kill me, so I can send out Gengar. One shake, two shakes. Do I really have to start implementing the button presses? Okay, well, Rajah's. No, oh, Rajah lived? Holy shit! Did not see that one coming. Holding up in B. Let's see what happens. One, two, three. See? It worked.
Did you just catch it with the first Pokeball?
No, I was holding up in B and I caught it. I don't know what your problem is.
No, but was that the first one that you threw at
it? No. That was the first one I attempted to hold up in B on, though, so obviously that worked.
Obviously, there's these secret mechanics that they implemented, and
what you missed is another stream highlight I had where I had against Lugia, I held down in B, that didn't work. Up in B, it actually got a three.
I did watch that. Were you just extremely out of it, or just really, really bored?
Kind of a little from column. Actually, not out of it at all. I was just having fun.
So was it one of those nights then?
Yeah, it was okay.
Okay.